there they are, 9 puppies. Yes, they're still sleeping. They've been sleeping all day. Kind of shaped like a heart right now, if you notice. It's pretty cool. So now it's time to wake them up, and we're going to go through them one by one. See the 2 right there in the middle kind of look like Chiquita. The 2 at the far end of the right, the very far end one is New Year's. That one is Dakota's. He delivered that one. The one right next to it is maybe Bronx. And the other ones are all black. Feel kind of bad waking them up, but they look so cute. They're all sleeping. So I guess we'll start on the left and go to the right. I'm not sure which one was delivered last. I was trying to keep track, but more and more just kept popping out. And the last 2 came out right after the other one, one after another day. So here's one of them. The white chest. He's so cute, huh? Oh, he's so cute, huh? Yeah, pretty little guy. I think he's the runt. No. I think the runt has a white stripe on his nose. There's one. This guy, I believe, is the runt. A little white stripe on his nose. See a little white on his chest as well. This first one we looked at is a boy. This one is a girl. And they all just seem to want to go back to bed. Then we got this guy. Kind of looks like a hamster. White on his chest. He is a she. He's got a lot of white on him. White paws and stuff. One of my lights just went out. Okay, so I had to fix my light. Puppies kind of got mixed up. I know we haven't done this one yet. He kind of looks like a rat, too. He's two-faced. Two-faced, say hi. Say hi, two-faced. Two-faced is a girl. The white paws. All they do is eat and sleep all day, and then at night they try to call around and have to wake up in the middle of the night, put them back up on their bed. We do need to get a cage for them. I think we looked at this one already. I'm not sure. But he's just all black. And that one is a girl as well. So here's New Year's. It's the one that Dakota delivered. I drove a half an hour away and then found out the doggies were being born, so I had to drive back. Really fast. Well, say hi, New Year's. New Year's is a boy. Say hi, New Year's. He said, I just want to go to sleep. Yes. Yes, yeah, a good boy. Yes. Oh, yeah. Now we're going to go to my... At first, this is my favorite right here. The only thing I don't like about him is that he's a boy. I like his color. Kind of looks like a Rottweiler with his black nose and his black ears. I want to keep him, but... Might end up keeping the little Chiquita. So this one right here is a little Chiquita. So this one is Bronx. Yes, I am selling them, but naming them. Oh, he's so cute. Huh. He doesn't whine as much as everybody else does. But he came out awesome looking. I think he's so cool. He doesn't look like Chiquita or Bully, really. What are you doing down there, buddy? What's up, New Year's? Here's little Chiquita. Little Chiquita the girl. See? You're a girl, huh, little Chiquita? They don't like being held very much. Little Chiquita! Little Chiquita! What's up, little Chiquita? What's up, little Chiquita? Chiquita heard me calling her. She came over here, too. Watch out, Chiquita. Hold on. Chiquita, no. Wait. I'll see your babies in a minute. Sit down. Sit down. What's up, little Chiquita? Did I wake you up? Oh, yeah. Okay, now we're gonna look at Shibuli. This one's like Chiquita, but he's really dark. I think he's a boy. Yep, this is Chibuli. The name originally was Chipotle, but Chibuli sounds better. You know, he's like a mix between Chiquita and Bully. And as you can see, there's little Chiquita. He's darker than little Chiquita. Ah, Chibuli.